Well, marine officials are now looking into the circumstances surrounding the death of an orca whale that washed ashore in Flagler County. The whale was 21 feet long and weighed about 6,000 pounds and is believed to have been just over 6 years old. She will be taken to SeaWorld for a necropsy to determine exactly what happened to her. Experts say there has never been a recorded incident of an orca beaching itself anywhere in Florida or in the southeast, in fact.
Wow.